For your single leg glute bridge, have your knee at about 90 degrees and just push your hips in the air. You should feel this in your glutes and hamstrings. If you only feel it in one, you can manipulate this a bit. Move your foot further away to feel it more in your hamstring, and bring your foot closer to your hips to feel it more in your glutes.